Tonight, breaking news, a killer's on loose. A local man has killed another man during a fight in a back alley on top of the street. The killer is named Matt McBilling. He is between 5'8 and 5'10 and has long brown curly hair. He is Caucasian-ish. Wait, what? The killer is known for being armed and dangerous. If you do see him, we suggest you keep your distance. In layman's terms, run like hell! After the break, learn how Oprah Winfrey was arrested for speeding in 120 kilometers of zone. Do those exist? That's after the break from WTF News. Keep it classy, San Diego.
Sir.
Who was that guy?
Wherever you are and wherever you go, some laughs. But I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now, before the final crack of dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll both be so alone. Well, I got that. Before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
Just in, back to the man who police were looking for after the attack on Papa Street in the dark alley. Tyler Street's found, dead. He was caught this morning after driving his motorcycle off a cliff and crashing. He was found dead, unfortunately. Thanks to Curtain Lake's finest, it's time to save again. After the break, we'll learn how to make muffins. Banana.